fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Cure for flip and burn. You'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. We got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Should be right here. High speed incoming, get hot! Get some, Marines! Way more than I expected! Signal from behind! Where are they coming from? Chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut.
Oh, good.
Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Well.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Rearm.
bad thought. Incoming. Probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position. They're already in there. Santos, my fire team encountered Xenos and is off the board. Deploy backup ASAP.